To remove the optical drive, first remove the access panel. If a 5¼-inch drive adapter assembly for an additional 3½-inch drive is installed, remove the main bezel and the 5¼-inch drive adapter assembly as well. Detach the power and data cables from the rear of the optical drive. Press on the green drive release latch at the rear of the drive and slide the drive out the front of the unit. If you are installing a new optical drive, pull the green drive release latch off of the optical drive. Insert a straightened paper clip or other similar tool into the forced eject hole on the optical drive to eject the drive tray. Pry and push out on the tabs, securing the bezel to the optical drive. And remove the bezel from the drive. The optical drive bezel has several tabs that fit into slots on the front of the optical drive. To install a new optical drive, press the old optical drive bezel onto the optical drive until the tabs are secured. There are two small pins on the green drive release latch that fit into two small holes on the side of the optical drive. Press the pins into their holes to secure the latch to the new optical drive. Slide the drive into its bay through the front of the PC until the green release latch snaps into place. Replace the power and data cables to the rear of the drive.